Tatum drives, George right there. Tatum gets a wide open look and knocks it down. Jason Tatum ties the game.
Tatum, right hand dribble, steps back, breaks the ankle of Paul George and drills the three to tie it.
Guys start to lick their wounds and get ready for the next one.
He's telling himself, I got to stop this. I'm just embarrassing people.
In the words of Shaq, he's saying, listen, are you not entertained?
Got Aldridge on it. Sidesteps it. Backs up. Goes to back to work. Shovels it to Bembry! Are you kidding me?
Nice.
Boy, you got to see it all right there from Trae Young. And then off the dribble. Woo! Nails Bembry with a 95-mile-an-hour fastball.
Solomon Hill off the pump fake. Morant with a pump fake. Oh, better hit that.
Wow.
Yeah!
Uh-oh.
Whoopsie.
Uh-oh.
Jerome Robinson. Hand down.
Listen.
Hand down.
Rebound. Caroms out to Anderson. Here is Morant turning on the burners. Oh, my! Wow! What a ridiculous finish from John Morant.
Walker met by Shamet. Oh, what a move by Walker, breaking ankles, and then knocks it down. A three for Kemba Walker.
Yeah, watch Kemba just drives hard here in a second to get Shamet moving his feet. Ooh, like you said, breaks some ankles, drops them off, and knocks down that three.
That range from the three-point line, found it right there.
Oh! Inside, yes.
I had to stand up on that one.
Augustine against Matthews, crosses him over, breaks an ankle or two, scores, and is fouled. Wow.
Get that ball on a string right there.
Denver trying to get organized defensively. Morris now. Oh, a fake behind the back, and Trae lays it in.
What a move.
95-93.
His heart on the step back. George did not go for it. Oh, what a move there by Hart, and puts it down.
Come on, man. The handles of Hart is just something special. And that is great defense that time by George.
Fox. And De'Aaron Fox will have a chance to put the Kings on top at the line. Oh, boy. 15.8. And a chance for a three-point play.
Moutier stayed with him. Nice lob, Joe Moutier.
Oh, he
bit. Wow! What a play! I mean, he faked this all out.
They need to put the clamps down on offense, or I mean on the Jazz offense, and instead, wow. Donovan Mitchell hits his fifth three. That's a new single-game high for him this year.
That's big time.
Paul looking to get it to Adams instead.
No.
Come on, takes it himself.
No, he didn't. Oh, yes, he did.
Veteran move from Chris Paul makes him think he's going to pass it and calmly knocks down a mid-range.
Both in the penalty. Under two to play.
Harden step back. Puts up the three. Got hit. Shot's good. And one. James Harden double team. And a chance for a four-point play.
He just looked at the crowd and said, wow.
And Kemba Walker back in the game. Walker, the crossover, pull back, three-pointer. It's good. Just his second field goal. He was 1 for 11.
Garland crosses over. Thibault twice goes to the basket, lays it high off the window and scores. A pretty move by Darius Garland.
He had the crowd going, woo, woo, woo. The young fella all the way to the hoop for two.
Used his size, and then that soft touch. Give it up. I mean, get it up there and just give it a chance.
Fred VanVleet! How about that?
Oh, Walker broke ankles. Sauce!
Too much sauce for Antetokounmpo.
Averaged 15 and a half points last year in Milwaukee as a drive and a basket by Rose.
Some serious shake and bake there.
Oh, wasn't it?
That's an all-star move right there.
That last trip down, Jordan looked back at the bench, spread his arms wide as if to say, what do you want me to do?
Irving, what a move.
Well, listen, it is very hard for a big. You are in a tough situation where you have Kyrie Irving coming downhill with the handles that he has.
And Jared Allen with the rebound. Allen had been the starter the first couple of games, and look at the speed dribble by Irving going coast to coast.
Special, partner. I mean, what are you doing now? He goes over the top of a big guy.
Spinning away, Giannis down the lane to the rim, lays it in. What big steps you take, young man.
Again, it is Giannis putting it home, making 22 points, 9 rebounds, 9 assists for Antetokounmpo.
Much of the first half, early third. But it's created a spark here late. Leonard with a three-point hit.
That's a beautiful move there, honey.
So it's Caris LeVert getting the early breather. We'll probably see LeVert more with the second unit. Oh, Harden. Oh, that's silly. Up top for Capella, James Harden.
Turns the corner. And Evan lays it in.
Evan, that's a good drive there. Dwight Howard there to challenge, but not enough.
Barrett outside, the switch. Doncic goes, oh, what a great steal! And then he hammers it home! Broke his ankles and pounds it for two! What a play!
And how about the finish?
Oh, good steal here by Morant.
Ja behind the back for the rim and in! Ja Morant.
Ja Morant.
Creativity.
Oh, hero's pass stolen away by Etuan Moore. Here he comes. Etuan Moore, 5 points in a row.
Wow, what a play by Etuan Moore.
Oh my goodness, Ja Morant. Oh my goodness, how do you do? What did we just see?
How did he do that? Split behind the back and look away and split again and then gets it up and around.
Walker. Crosses over, gets in the paint, makes a nice move. Yes, and a foul.
Little herky-jerky move and a Euro step to boot. Hornets lead by one. Terry Rozier a touch. Rozier! Yes! Spun Joe Harris into the ground.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Ja, what a move, and makes the shot as well.
The handles on this young fella are just ridiculous.
Oh, wow.
And 4-5 switch. Done. Oh, a crossover and a beauty.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, you got to check his ankles there, boy. Yeah, he's on some skates.
And he went at a good defender in Middleton.
Career, that's the second most points for a Boston Celtic before turning 22. And he's going to pass Antoine Walker. Jaylen Brown getting it done. He's worth that four-year $115 mil he signed as
that's
an extension in October.
That's all he got? Come on.
Steal.
I'd give him more.
Isaac rebounds and pitches it ahead to Fultz. Behind his back and above the rim goes Fultz, showing his number one draft pick ability. What a play by Fultz.
Holiday has 16 points, 7 assists, behind the back, through traffic. Oh, what a dance from Drew Holiday.
Ooh, he went in his bag right there, Ryan Rucco.
Woo-hoo. Shot clock down to 4. Here's Beal. Beal, step back for 3. The entire bench is up. There it was.
Check out this move by Beal. Oh, my goodness. He totally got rid of Andre with the crossover.
6 to shoot. John crossing over and going to the cup. Sensational move by the rookie.
Myers Leonard picking up Beal on the switch. Oh, the step back. Oh, that's lethal for Bradley Beal. 2 scores in a row for the former Florida Gator.
This is a killer crossover here
right to left with the pullback, actually went between the legs and pulled it back. You know, just not quick enough to stay with the much smaller.
DeRozan back out, and here is the Johnson.
Oh, boy.
And it goes in.
Man down. Man down.
Is it the Lakers get another block? It was Bradley, I believe. Now LeBron forcing his way. Showtime Lakers!
And that's LeBron being LeBron there. Boy, he's had two attempts, or he has two trips into the paint.
Good defensive possession in the half court.
Duncan sets the screen. Bam on the keeper! Of a big man keeper off a Duncan Robinson screen assist.
Oh, I love the fake pass, too.
Seven on the shot clock. Luka backs him out. Grant, he's got to get new brakes on the car after that step back by Luka.
Oh, Russell. Oh, Russell Westbrook. Yeah.
SGA trying to pull out the big man. Spin three, nice move, and what finish inside. FC Kids, it's Alexander.
Hit on the shot clock for Lonzo. Tell him to clear out. And a little step back triple. He's due.
He's got it. He just got Christian Wood up balance. Really nice. That's what the step back is for.
He's been averaging just under 20 in the month of January. Morant, oh, what a move to get by Ayton and get to the cup.
It's unfair you do it to a big guy, but watch this motor. He stopped. Oh, that's pretty sneaky.
Schroeder just completely dispatched McLaughlin on the baseline. What a nifty move.
Wow. Put him in the spin cycle.
Ferguson in the game trying to stay with Tatum. Fought his way through that screen, couldn't fight his way through the next one. Tatum takes it to the basket and gets two.
Ooh, that's elite. No, that's elite special. Jason Tatum.
Such a talented offensive player.
Hasn't hit anything, so the shot clock continues to run at 4 seconds. Rivers, now you see it, now you don't. He looks like a magician on that one. Watch this play again. Oh, man.
Nasty crossover, too. He made him pay.
Hey, Fred VanVleet with a dribbling convention for three.
I tell you what, man, I've always liked his game. I liked him when he's at Wichita State.
See this right here. See you later.
Oh, bad decision there. Fultz and Ross, two-on-one fast break. Markelle Fultz, spectacular in the open floor.
Inside.
Watch this spin move, and this thing hangs on a lip. There's one spin. Let me go, whoop, whoop. Dr. J, oh, off the glass, sweet. That right there is the move. That right there, that beats everybody.
And the Nets take it away. Morant, what a move, and what a finish by Jaren Jackson Jr. Rock the rim and raise the roof.
And get the people out of their seats.
Tatum trying to work off the pick from Kanter. Inside for the reverse.